I've always loved being outside. There's a bunch of pictures of me when I was 3 years old, like free scaling large boulders in Canada. So I've always loved being outside and I've always loved rocks. It is amazing. I never expected to be involved in research so early, but the geology program as it is, it was really easy for me to approach one of my professors and discuss getting into lab work and research with them. And it went from there. And now I'm on a research project. I have a poster. We're writing a paper soon. It's really exciting. Our research project is using recycled pulverized glass as a sediment source for coastal and dune restoration in southern New Jersey. I was originally put on the project because I was working with Dr. Pfeiffer and she thought I would be a good fit. And I ended up being an amazing fit. I love the project. On the project, I have done field work. So we went out for a few days over the summer to plant our plants and take them and dig them up. And in the lab, I have been doing biomass measurements, which is just weighing how much actual mass of the plant itself is present. It's fun. So my role has been mainly in the lab and in the field and working in spreadsheets. Getting this much experience so early on in my college career is really helping me not only feel confident in myself moving into my future, but also securing more opportunities. It's really helpful too when you have questions. You can just ask. They're there for you to ask questions. I definitely want to be in a career that lets me go out in the field and also complete research in a lab. I love both environments. They're definitely some of my favorite places to be. I've never met an unhappy geologist. Never. Everybody in geology loves geology. And if you're even thinking about it, it's probably right for you.